Hey, I want to talk to you. Ugh, it makes me sick that the WWE Universe thinks you're exciting. So you know what? Prove to me how exciting you are by getting some 4-star matches. Maybe then we'll talk about some better opportunities.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Chroma City, Black Indian. Approaching the ring from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing 227 pounds, Chris Jericho!
There's always a sense of cockiness or arrogance whenever Chris Jericho steps into the ring.
Hey, Cole, if you were as good as Chris Jericho, you'd be cocky too.
Collar and elbow tie-up.
Oh! Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Did you hear how his leg connected?
Reversal. Can he follow up?
What a fierce kick. Oh, what a painful kick. Right in the kisser.
Nice reversal there.
Man, Chris Jericho, what offense.
Big kick echoing around the arena. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Oh, there it is. Oh, man. Cutting off circulation to the brain. You could pass out from a hold like that.
Chris Jericho developed his famous finishing move, the Lion Tamer submission hold. And in recent years, because that wasn't punishing enough, Jericho introduced the Codebreaker, which is a form of a backbreaker. So Jericho has two finishing moves that he can use at any time.
And he's displaying tremendous viciousness.
Able to reverse and get out of that.
Oh my gosh! He anticipated that move perfectly. Oh, and he got dropped. Oh my gosh, big time impact.
Well, Michael, we all know how adamant Chris is about his proclamation that he is the best in the world at what he does. When you have two finishing moves, it definitely means you take punishing your opponents seriously.
Oof, man! Oh, ow!
Two!
And there's the reversal. Oh, man, what a shot.
Oh.
Nice move.
Five.
Jericho maneuvers his way out of trouble.
Yeah, I didn't see that one coming, Cole.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time floating here.
He gets out of trouble there.
He saw that one coming.
Jericho taking a lot of damage here. Oh, back to the head, back to the temple. And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask. And down he goes. The Natural headed to the top turnbuckle. You incoming! Look out!
Chris Jericho knows how to polish off an opponent.
Out of nowhere.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, that's devastating.
He may get the three count right here. Reversal. Can he follow up? He saw that one coming.
He was able to reverse that. Whoa. Oh. he has to find the mark. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Two. Three.
And he gets back in.
Whoa!
He's measuring. Submission attempt on the way. Boston Crab being applied.
Great hold being applied. Ow!
Look at this! What a move!
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike.
Look at this!
Three!
This could do it.
Two! Three! Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Let's go to the highlights here. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup.
Here is your winner, Black Indian.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.